your breath and count to ten.
I got in a car accident 2 days ago. You know what I was doing? I was chasing my, not chasing, but I was following my ex to give her donuts. Like, and then I got literally like, just say this is my car, or this is the other car, my car, like, I got hit pretty bad. I'll show you guys right now. Look at this. Oh, you guys see that? But right there. Yeah. Everything happens for a reason, man. All right. You just gotta follow the signs. That's what I've been learning right now. I know I've been kind of inactive for the past couple days. Just been super busy hanging out with friends and doing a lot of stuff work-wise and just getting my money up again. Been kind of going through a rebuilding phase, I would say, with this channel as well. And not just channel, but building this channel up and growing it. Everything happens for a reason, guys. You gotta follow the signs in life. I got hit pretty hard. So as Rob Dial says, because I don't listen to Rob Dial, but one day you'll get hit by a straw, one day you'll get something hit by a little bigger straw, and one day you'll get hit by a truck. And I got hit by a Tacoma, pretty much a truck. So yeah, everything happens for a reason. I'm grateful to be alive. It's definitely a plus. Definitely I could have died. I mean, I was in a small Mercedes and he was in a Tacoma going like 50 miles an hour, and I was going, you know, I was taking a turn. But you know, be grateful, guys. Tell your parents you love them, tell your family you love them. Life is crazy, you know? So really gonna build this channel up more. I'm gonna really focus on myself more. I mean, I've always been focused on myself, but I need to tunnel in.
Bye.
Is that good?